Uppercut, right hand. Somebody could get knocked out here. Goes for the sweep again. The shoot to shoot the legs, but failed again. Oh, it's got to be, that's got to be it. That's got to be it. I can see that where it was it. Game over. OMG. Big kick to the face. Whoa. Well, he did look tired and he was working better this round. Watch this. Hands completely down. Full kick to the chin, the jaw, the gum shield flies out. He is KO'd. I said someone's going to get knocked out in this round. I felt it. Look, his hands are there. Didn't even get his hands up anywhere. Game over. Serious knockout that. And the man from Munich kneels before him to show respect. Medics are in there. Safety first. Doctor moving in very swiftly. Blood pours from Ruben, the Viking Wolf's nose. He knelt down to show respect to his opponent. He'd lost the first round, but he certainly was winning the second, and a concussive and conclusive end and decision to this fight. And he bows to the crowd. Nobody obviously wants to see that, but that's what happens. That's the name of the game, nature of the beast. They're just pumping him now with oxygen. A lot of people around him taking his oxygen, unfortunately, but they know what they're doing. They've got the paramedics and the doctors there, ladies and gentlemen. Talking to him. And I can't see from here exactly what's going on, but as soon as I know something, okay, we will have it for you. But here, see a bit of that action. It was a right whack off and trade off. Look at that. Boom. That rocked Ruben right down to his Viking ankles. This was a good match, heavyweight. Well, the O has got to go. Or should I say, it did go, but this was the finisher. Oof, look at that big right hand there from Sasha. Rains down on his man. This what finishes the fight, pushes him down, he looks tired, and big kick. Gumshoe comes out, he is out. Good night. Obviously a worried look on a lot of the crowd. Ruben isn't running around the ring celebrating, he's been courteous and respectful, he knelt down. Like I said, we've seen blood, tears, knockouts, everything tonight. Let's hopefully we can bring him round. Yeah, good man waving the towel, get some oxygen. Well, I can see from here he's actually talking. They're just keeping him down for safety. He's talking to the paramedics, talking to the doctors. He's actually raised his leg up, so the guy's actually fully conscious, so that is good news. And the trainer there. Very nice gesture. Just waft the towel, trying to get some cooler air because it has been warm. 26 degrees inside out today. Very hot. But even hotter between those two. Sorry, so between those four ropes and all these lights in this arena. He wants to get up, but wants to reassure him. Well, here we go. Look at that. We'll get the best applause of the night, that's for sure. Even Orsat Zovko, the man who organised this, goes in to show his care, his support. The crowd, a little applause. The medics have done the job, that's why they're here. Paramedics, doctors, all the right people are here. A little wobbly on his feet, but he's up.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 minutes into round two, the winner by knockout, Ruben the Viking Wolf!
So ladies and gentlemen, that concludes it. The winner announced by Peter Linka. From Munich, Germany, from the Privé Combat Club, Munich, there in with his trainers. Ruben, the Viking Wolf, takes the O off the gentleman, Sasha Milinkovic from Osijek, Croatia, to become this FFC winner, FFC 13. Incredible, ladies and gentlemen. So stay tuned for the second half, which will be K1 style kickboxing, featuring some of the best Thai boxers, Muay Thai fighters, kickboxers, K1 style boxers,